Hey guys, it's Denise Salcedo with Instincts Culture, and right now I am at the 2019 Hall of Fame Red Carpet Ceremony. I'm going to be talking to legends, inductees, superstars, and so much more. See, first of all, great headgear. I love this piece. It's absolutely wonderful. What's the inspiration behind this?
Well, I got this nice dress from a vintage shop in Orlando, and so I definitely was looking for a hat, and I wanted to find one in New York. So when I got here, we went downtown New York, and he spotted this out, and it matched my gloves too perfect, so had to get it.
I love it. It was meant to be, and you matched the stage. It's absolutely perfect. So now, Lacey, I got to ask you, you know, we've only gotten glimpses of you so far, so I want to know, I think all the fans want to know, what does Lacey Evans have coming soon on SmackDown? What can you tell us?
Lacey Evans has whatever the hell she wants to have. I do what I want when I want. If it's walking out, waving, and saying goodbye and getting back to catering, where there is more cookies than I know what to do with, and medium well steak, I do what I want to do, and that's what's going to happen. So you just have to tune in and watch.
So now, what are your thoughts on the women's main event with Ronda, Charlotte, and Becky?
My thoughts are that I should be there. However, I'm not, so but they deserve it. I mean, women have worked really hard to be who we are and what we have accomplished in all aspects of life, to include us in sports entertainment. So that is the match that I'm the most excited to see, and they are going to kill it like they always do.
Well said. Thank you so much, Lacey, and continue the rest of the night looking lovely. Take care. Thanks so much for talking to us.